some Mad Max going on there. A good look at Gary Clute, and now Clute has company, and it's Seibert over the hood.
Oh, and Noel Dowler might have just gotten the worst of that.